Hello there, guys and girls, it's me, it's Grifter. Welcome back for a second part of the last day of June. Let's start it. Now, wait a minute. Didn't I save it last time? Wants to be charming, and to have the little girl, who's kind of cold. Well, last time I picked her flowers, but I was thinking to myself that blue would be better suited with her.
So let's bring lady some blue flowers.
Hello there, missus. This is for you.
So what will happen if I'd bring her another flower?
Yellow.
Are you still cold, darling? Oh, you are. Okay.
Let me help you.
Should I? I can't. Okay, we have a car. Steve Wilson, you are the hero of the day in this game. Really like the graphics. Really like the graphical style they chose. What do you guys think about the game? Just let me know in the comments.
You're doing something for me?
Can't watch.
Oh, that's... Cat in glasses.
Oh, that's right. So now we're gonna see how she got that present. Now we're gonna play with her. Oh.
I got a present for you, my little lady.
Oh, thank you. But you have to be quiet, sir.
I understand you. I dig this.
Thank you, mister.
Not sure if you're mailman, grandfather, my friend. Who are these other people? We have children? You know what? I'm gonna put it last time. I'm gonna walk straight to the place where last time was here. This was the correct place. Not sure if it is the correct place or not. Let's find out. Guessing she's pregnant? Kaboom! I'm guessing it's not my child, but the neighbor. Where's my wife, goddammit? So I'm not sure who's the painter, if it's the girl or me. I kind of like the way how they communicate the voices. Way better than like ukulele, how is it called? You know, like the spiritual successor to Banjo-Kazooie. So she put it in another spot.
Huh? Huh? Okay, I know where she might be. Oh, there she is.
Oh,
I really don't see that present, little girl. This game makes me want to hurt my wife. So there we are. Wonder what's inside.
Aya?
Mm-hmm.
Aya!
Let's run to the car, baby. Really like the mood of this game. Oh, that's kind of creepy right now. Music is really fantastic. This was cool. I had to drive myself. Wow, guys. This is beautiful. Massimo Guarini. Not sure if I pronounced that correctly there. Not sure if it really matters. Okay, now it's saved. Come on, wake up, boy. Holy shit, did he lose his wife? He had an accident? Not sure, are you guys familiar with the song where this game is based on?
Oh.
Alright guys, I think this is my pitch to end part one, or part two. I thank you for watching. I would love it if you would subscribe and like the video if you did. See you next time.